This is a continuation of me looking at video 1435, which was blocked by YouTube for a copyright claim, which was probably on NBC's Dateline, but for reasons of the things that I concluded. I was just listening to the video. Earl Grey may be Harry, because his middle name is Earl, and I think it's established that he is the father of Jennifer Grey. So that may be how they came up with the name Earl Grey Tea. I'm going to pause, go back to the video. Something about Eagle 20s, the non-filter brand of cigarettes. I bought 3 cartons yesterday. And Edge, the word Edge, E-D-G-E. And I think that means the razor blade company. They also do deodorant and shaving cream and stuff, Edge. But I noticed after 911, I don't know how long after 911, you couldn't buy, we called them X-Acto knives. They called them box cutters. The hijackers called them. The hijackers, that was their weapon. And the news and whatever called them box cutters. I wanted to buy some razors. Full razors, you know. I just noticed they were being phased out. You know. Over a period of time. And I did want to have some. Maybe in case somebody I knew ever needed to cut the mesh out, I would have some. I had to buy them. I don't remember. It might have been eBay. Russians. The Russians still make razor blades. And I had to buy Russian-made razor blades. I got a box about this long, filled with like 100 or 150 razor blades. I don't have it anymore. But, I don't think anymore you can find a full razor blade, you know? Just the blade. So, I'm gonna go back to the video. Some Satanists asked me to look up Pompano. Did I know what Pompano does, like, industry or whatever? And I've never heard anything about Pompano. But there's a difference between Pompano and Pompano Beach. The mayor of Pompano is Rex Hardin, H-A-R-D-I-N. And I think there's a Tom Hardin. I think he's a senator.
Told me not to eat them for breakfast.
Pompano Beach is more resort and stuff. Resorts, Center for the Arts. There's a Tequila Sunrise. I don't know, maybe it's a restaurant. Hold on. Tequila Sunrise is the name of a movie with, Kurt Russell, Mel Gibson, and Raul Julia. Not necessarily in that order. Mel was the star. Raul was a supporting actor. Michelle Pfeiffer was the female lead. And Kurt Russell was a second star. Second lead, male lead. Tequila Sunrise is probably a restaurant bar. But I'm clicking on the website link and it doesn't seem to be doing anything. It's in Oakland Park, Florida. So Oakland Park must be near Pompano Beach. It's a Mexican grill. Tequila Sunrise. What's wrong with that? I guess this is an important restaurant to Satanists. Very important. I've heard of Harbor Freight Tools. Probably in Oakland Park, Florida. Harbor Freight Tools has to do with my Impala. I had a green Impala. Harry bought it at a car auction. He was given special permission to be on the lot. Which is usually just for car dealers. From dealerships and stuff. And he... It was an auction. And he bid on several cars. He didn't know how it worked. He ended up being the highest bidder on several cars and was obliged to buy them all. And somehow he got out of it. But he got a car for Ann and a car for me, and I paid him back. Mine was $800. And I paid him back. I don't remember. I was asked by some statements to look up Pompano, and now I've looked up Pompano Beach. And among the attractions and things to do was a restaurant called Tequila Sunrise. And it is in Oakland Park, Florida, which is probably very near Pompano Beach, because it was included in attractions for people who are in Pompano Beach visiting, so tourists. It turns out it's a very important restaurant to Satanists. It's the title of a movie with Mel Gibson, Kurt Russell, and Raul Julia. And it's about drug running and cops and corruption and stuff. Michelle Pfeiffer is also in it. And I was just looking around Oakland Park on the map that came up for Tequila Sunrise, and I found Harbor Freight Tools, and that sounds familiar to me. And then God put the... I was trying to type something, and God wrote it out as Impala. Harbor Freight Tools has to do with my Impala. Just 1 second. Harry was allowed to go to a car auction. Usually you have to be a dealer, a car dealer, or a dealership to go. They auction off repo cars. I don't know where they get the cars, and I don't know who does it, if it's a dealership collaboration or what. Anyway, Harry bought my Impala.
I would like to see it.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what year it was, at the car auction, and I paid him back for it. It was $800, he told me, so I paid him back. $800. He seems to be implying he ripped me off, like he didn't pay that much, but he made a profit off of me. The thing is, Harry didn't know how the auction worked, and he ended up being the highest bidder on several cars, and then was obligated to pay for them. And he got out of that somehow, but he ended up with a car for Ann and a car for me. And I paid him back, I don't know if Ann did. So, God had put Impala, when I was trying to write in Oakland, there was no space between in and Oakland, and the word that ended up being in the spell hints was Impala. So, Harbor Freight Tools is familiar to me. That name is familiar to me. And God says it has to do with... It's in Oakland Park, Florida, near Pompano Beach, And God says that it has to do with finding power. I don't know. I think God, on this map, Google Maps, Tequila Sunrise Mexican Grill says, inventive cantina with, and God briefly put the word canine over cantina. It's possible Tequila Sunrise Mexican Grill in Oakland Park, Florida, near Pompano Beach, Florida, serves dog meat. Richard Henning Jr. told me a story about he thought it was a pig roast, he said. And it turns out they were cooking a pit bull. And that he watched people eat meat from the pit bull. I think he said he didn't eat any. But anyways, a Satanist, he probably eats all kinds of things. So, I was wondering why Tequila Sunrise would be so important to Satanists. It's probably because these could be Spanish neighborhoods near Pompano Beach. The restaurants, Tots and Tacos Beer Garden, Mexican Eats Sunday, Taco Bell. There seem to be a lot of Mexican or Spanish, whatever, Mexican restaurants in near Tequila Sunrise, which is in Oakland Park, Florida. And it comes up as a list on a list of attractions for people who are visiting Pompano Beach. Ah, shit. It says Algeria. Algeria Taco. Algeria. Algiers. I don't know if there's a difference between Algeria and Algiers. There may be. But Richard told a lie about that he got out of the Marines after boot camp, because he said he had signed, he said he had gotten the highest Marine application test score in Dade County ever. And he said he signed an agreement before he went into the Marines. He said he only wanted stateside service. And he had one other condition, but I don't remember what it was. And he said he got out after boot camp because they were sending his, I think it's a platoon, to Algiers. And this says, oh, Allegria. I'm sorry, it doesn't say Algeria. It may have, but it doesn't now. And now it's disappeared. I don't get it. It's Allegria. I swear to God, I thought it said Algeria. It may have. But I think Algiers is different from... I'm sorry. I think Algiers from Algeria. Wait. Algeria. They're different. Okay. Well, God implied that at Tequila Sunrise, the restaurant that's so important, because it was named after a movie that I liked a lot, with Mel Gibson, Kurt Russell, and Rob Julia, also starring Michelle Pfeiffer. And that they serve canine meat to Oakland Park, must be a Mexican area near Pompano Beach. Could be a mix, Cuban, Mexican, South American. I don't see Puerto Rican. But anyway, because God says have a care for the poor and needy and blah, 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 they figured they'd feed canine meat in their Mexican restaurants in Oakland Park, Florida. Just to oppress, deceive, and etc. What may be a Mexican, Cuban, Spanish, South American area near Pompano Beach. Well, I probably do, but I don't know. Carton of Eagle 20s I bought yesterday. I bought 3 cartons and I smoked a lot because I'm used to smoking often and they're strong and it kind of hurt my chest, so I've been rolling cigarettes today with a tobacco that doesn't have any chemical additives.
Oh.
Thank you. Thanks. I think video 1435 is still playing. Oh no, it's not.
It was Christmas when Gar Garland pulled my left hip out of place. I was 7 or 8.
It's only 4.3 miles from Pompano Beach to Oakland Park. via Florida-811 South /South Dixie Highway West. 4.3 miles, 8 minutes. So that was the end of, I was telling about Pompano Beach and all that. That wasn't covered in video 1435. And 1435 is over. So this is the end of the summary of video 1435, which is blocked by YouTube on a copyright claim, probably because I had the TV on with NBC News Dateline. And also because of the things I said, and the one bombshell that Barbara Streisand has a sister. She may have been the second wife of the AKA Jim Hines, or Hines, H-I-N-D-S, or, or H-I-N-E-S, or something else. Anyway, Barbara Streisand has a sister that looks very much like her. I assume it's a sister.